Hi friends, it's me Priya Hari Prasad. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to the world of economics. Hope that you all are fine, safe, and happy. Today I am going to explain long run equilibrium under perfect competition. Okay, long run equilibrium under perfect competition. In the previous video, I have explained short run equilibrium under perfect competition. Before that, please try to subscribe my channel. Please try to support my channel. Please try to follow my channel. Your support is my strength. If my videos are good and helpful for you, please don't forget to share with your friends. Okay, come, let's learn together. Let's begin the class. Long run equilibrium under perfect competition. In order to attain long run equilibrium under perfect competition, there are three conditions are there. Okay, in order to attain long run equilibrium under perfect competition, there are three conditions are there. Okay, which are they? Our first condition is P is equal to MC is equal to MR. Price is equal to marginal cost, that is equal to MR, marginal revenue. This is very similar to short run equilibrium under perfect competition. Okay, then so first condition, price is equal to marginal cost, that is equal to MR. Okay, then second condition, MC curve should cut the MR curve from the below. That means non-decreasing. MC curve should be non-decreasing. That means increasing. Okay, so MC curve should cut the MR curve from below. That is our second condition. Then here it is the third condition. Price is greater than or equal to the minimum point of LRAC. What is LRAC? Long run average cost. Okay, LRAC, long run average cost. Okay, and price is greater than or equal to the minimum point of LRAC. This is the third condition. Okay, price should be equal to the minimum point of LRAC or should be greater than the minimum point of LRAC. Okay, that is the third condition. Okay, first condition, P is equal to MC is equal to MR. Then second condition, MC curve should cut the MR curve from below, that is non-decreasing. And third condition, price should be more than or equal to or greater than or equal to what is the minimum point of long run average cost. Got it? Okay, now we can explain the diagrams. Okay, this is our first diagram. Here in this diagram we can learn what is how the firm is attaining equilibrium under perfect competition in long run. Okay, this is the perfect diagram for that. Okay, okay, in this diagram x-axis represents or measures output. Okay, you can see, and y-axis represents or measures cost and price. Okay, and in this diagram there are three curves, 1, 2, and 3. Here it is the first curve, P is equal to MR, that is price line, that is equal to MR only. Okay, then here this is LRAC curve. What is LRAC? Long run average cost curve. Then final curve, last curve, LRMC. What is that? Long run marginal cost curve. Okay, okay. And this E is the equilibrium point. E is the equilibrium point. In this point, both MC and MR are equal. This is our MR curve, okay, price curve and MR curve. In this point, MC and MR are equal, okay. Then in the second condition, MC curve should cut the MR curve from below. Here, MC curve cuts the MR curve from below only, okay. Increasing only MC curve, non-decreasing, okay. Then second condition fulfilled. Then our third condition, price should be equal to or more than or equal to the minimum point of LRAC. In this point, this is our LRAC curve. This is the minimum point of LRAC. Okay, this is the minimum point of LRAC. In this point, price, MR and MC are equal. Price, MR and MC are equal, and price is equal to the minimum point of LRAC. So three conditions fulfilled in this point E. Firm attained equilibrium under perfect competition in long run. Okay, x-axis represents output, y-axis represents cost and price. Then P is equal to MR is the price line or MR curve. LRAC is the long run average cost curve. LRMC is the long run marginal cost curve. Then E is the equilibrium point at which MR and MC are equal. This is our MC curve. Then MC curve cuts the MR curve from below only. That means that is increasing, and after that price is equal, in this point price is equal to the minimum point of long run average cost. This is the minimum point of long run average cost. here all are equal, which are price, MC, MR and the minimum point of LRAC are equal. So firm attained equilibrium in this point E. Got it? This is long run equilibrium under perfect competition. This is the perfect figure for that. Got it? Okay. Now we can learn two situations, loss and profit. Sometimes there will be loss and there will be profit. Okay. Here it is the situation of loss. See, in this diagram, x axis represents normally what is output, y axis cost and price. Okay. P is equal to MR, MR curve, and then LRAC, LRAC average cost curve, LRMC marginal cost curve. Okay. In this situation, E is the equilibrium point, but what happens? See, here LRAC is here only, then price is here only, then price LRAC is greater than price, LRAC is greater than price. Okay, here is the LRAC curve. Okay, the minimum point of LRAC is here and price is here. Then price is up to OPEQ. Price is up to OPEQ. Okay, this much only. But cost is OC. How much cost is there? OCBQ. OCBQ. Correct only? OCBQ. This much cost is there. What is cost is there? So the difference between OPEQ and OCBQ. That is, what is the difference between OPEQ and OCBQ, and how much PCBE? What is PCBE? Well, this much portion, that is what is loss only, because cost is higher than the price. Long run average cost is higher than the price. Okay, in this rectangle position, that is what is loss. Okay, for the firm. Okay, so this is the situation of loss. If price is less than price is greater than average cost is greater than price, then what will happen? We'll get loss only. Okay, the next one, profit. In this situation, see, OQBP is the price. Okay, here price, but average cost curve is below the price only. That means cost is OCEQ. Cost only, how much cost? OCEQ, this much only cost is there, but price is OPBQ. OPBQ, this much price is there. So price is greater than what is? Price is greater than average cost. So this portion, what is? Profit, super normal profit for the firm. Super normal profit for the firm under perfect competition. Feel the difference. Price is what is? Greater than average cost. Price is here and average cost is here only. Okay, that gap, that is profit for the firm. Okay, so this is long run equilibrium under perfect competition. Okay, repeat the video. Please try to draw the diagram.